Today, our viewer Sue writes in with a question about calcium oxalate, kidney stones, and interstitial cystitis. Is there a connection? So let me explain what that connection is. Many of you may have heard of a low oxalate diet. So what are oxalates? Oxalates are products or chemicals that are found in a number of different plants, high in spinach and other vegetables. And if you over, some people are oxalate sensitive, so if they overconsume them, those oxalates can actually precipitate in the kidneys and form with calcium to form stones. And these little stones have also been shown, aside from causing kidney pain, right, and passing a kidney stone can be very, very painful, but the same oxalate crystals have actually been shown to be part of the pain associated with interstitial cystitis, which is a very common disease. It's part of the autoimmune spectrum of disorders. So if you have interstitial cystitis and you're also prone to calcium oxalate kidney stones, you might just consider looking at a gluten-free, low oxalate diet combined and see if that doesn't help eradicate or minimize your recurrence of kidney stones and your level of pain as it relates to interstitial cystitis. Thanks so much for sending that question in. And for those of you who have health questions you'd like to see us answer, look, right here, send me an email at glutenology@gmail.com. I'll do my best to get you an answer. And make sure you tune in every Monday night live for Pick Dr. Osborne's Brain, where you can ask me in live format what your toughest health questions and challenges are. This is Dr. Osborne wishing you excellent health. Have a great day. We'll see you in the next video.